On this episode of BOBscaping, we're looking at a weed that a lot of people mistake for being grass. It often grows in lawns along with the grass, the difference being this is a sedge. A sedge has a triangular stem and tends to grow a little bit faster than lawn grass. This commonly comes with topsoil that has been excavated from low areas, or what we call stream bottoms, bottom ground, and a lot of times it'll grow from topsoil you bring in. Here we see it sprouting in this topsoil that was used in this bed probably about 3 weeks ago. There are various chemical controls. You can also pull it by hand. It's best to catch it early. Here you can see what it looks like after it's been pulled. It grows on a rhizome. So, like other weeds that have rhizomes, unless you get the entire rhizome or root, it will continue to sprout. For this episode of BOBscaping, this is Bob.